Dance in the Vampire Bund is owned by Nozumu Takamaki Studio Chef and directed by Hideki Yuki Shinobu, whatever, and is licensed by Funimation Entertainment. Please support the official release.
Do vampires really exist? That is the question.
Okay, I hate the fact we have this for our first episode. This is bullshit! Well, whatever, I'm gonna skip this. Hope it gets better.
I am Mina Tepes, Queen of the Vampires. And yes, vampires do exist. Also, even if people call me Princess, I am indeed the Queen.
What the hell?
We're all fucked.
I am establishing a new colony. When you come and dance in my vampire bun.
I'm Akira Kaburagi. I can't remember anything due to amnesia, caused by an accident that happened last year due to an accident which I can't remember! Why do I have a feeling everything I've come to know is a load of shit, and that my allegiance is somewhere else?
Lunch is served.
I could eat that, just remove the clothing.
She can be a bitch about things, huh?
Yeah, but she treats me better than everybody else when it's not her time of the month.
Man, no matter if you have your memories back or not, you're still a dick to everyone.
I can be worse. Want me to?
No, I'm fine.
Hey! You know I can see you. Stupid bitch.
Rape!
Rape! Rape!
Rape! It fucking hurts! What the fuck, man? What the hell was that? That's the last time I have Yuki make me lunch.
Drink the blood of humans, destroy enemies. In other words, I am the knight. I am Mina Tepes.
Yeah, I don't give a shit.
Wait, you douche! I'm not even... Don't talk! Ow, my ass hurts now. Thanks a lot.
I'll be nice and help you. Since it was kind of my fault.
A guy actually admits his faults? Oh my god, this is amazing.
What was that?
Nothing.
Why are we here?
This is your reward for helping me up. Now strip me, slave.
That was so good, thanks.
I would say the same. Nah, now get lost.
What?
Since you don't have your memories, you're useless.
I'm a vampire spider! Roar!
Attempting to defy gravity!
This shit is getting confusing, man!
I'm the most fucked up superhero ever.
My Akira!